like us. These people are also like us. Whose people? These people means physically disabled person to the society. Physically disabled person to the society. We like that person. Blind people, handicapped people. So many physical disabled persons we have seen in our surroundings. So these people are also like us. Students, in this chapter, we understand some points. We develop sensitivity and attitude to help towards the people with special needs. With special needs to physically disabled person to the our society. Here is a textbook of three pictures you observe in your textbook. The three situations have been shown in your textbook. One is blind persons. If you were in this situation, what would you have done? You see three persons, physically disabled persons, blind persons, and physically disabled persons, and weak girl. What would you help? Would you have done? What are you doing this person? First person, blind person. I would help that blind man to cross the road. First, I would help. We would help the blind man. Blind man. We help to the road. Blind man. We help to the road. Next, physically disabled girl. We would like help to take any way she wants to go. I would help to take anywhere she wants to go. Anywhere she wants to go. And third person, I would take her to the hospital to treatment to the doctor. These types of we help physically disabled persons in our society. Asha and Lata are friends. Asha, Lata are friends. They are studying in class 3. Asha, Lata were friends. They were studying in 10th standard. Lata cannot see. She was blind girl. Lata cannot see. She was blind girl. She reads the books which are printed in the only braille script. The blind people read the books only braille script and write using braille letters. Using the braille letters, she sings songs well. Asha sings songs well, melodious song. You can like Kanda, Ji Kanda by Sarigamma Padanisa, Ratnamma Manjamma. She was also blinded girl. She sings songs well. Asha and children of the class help in her works. She comes to school happily. Asha comes to school every day happily. If you were Lata's friend, how do you help her? How do you help to Lata? I help to her all work. We help to Lata's all work. And I will take her from school to home. You take her from school to home. You know this. Braille script means one of the famous braille script writer and reader. One day, a boy 3 years old was playing with a sharp tool used by his father. The pointed tool pierced his eyes and he lost his eyesight. They pursued the knife. Sharp tool, he sighted his eyes. The boy had keen interest in studies. The boy was keen interested in studies. He was thinking of different possibilities to read and write. Finally, he arrived at a way to read, write by touching and feeling. Touching the letters. He developed it and made it helpful for those who have been facing the problems of sight. He is called Louis Braille. The letters used are called Braille script. A row of lines, the dots are made on a thick paper. This is the Braille script. The letters can be identified by touching the dots. Only the Braille people, read the Braille script. Only fingers touching to the dots without help of the eyes. Only touching to fingers to the dots. As one can recognize the letters with the help of the numbers of dots and their pattern. Yes. Geeta is a clever girl. She plays with her friends in the school. Once upon a time, Geeta plays in the school with her friends. She cannot hear and cannot speak also. All her friends, but understand Geeta what or do. It is called sense. Try to convey to your friends what you want by using sense. What do these sense convey? You observe in your textbook. Geeta sense several situations. You understand this. What Geeta do? You understand this point. Here is an activity. In some situations, we convey messages through the sense. To understand to others. Write those situations and sense. Example, the sense used by the teacher to maintain the silence to the classroom. Sometimes teachers use to sense to observe to maintain classroom situations. When she is teaching, if your friend speaks, the finger of the mouth.
Dr. P.
Puttaraj Gawai. You know who was Puttaraja Gawai? Yes. Dr. Puttaraja Gawai was a famous alt, literature, music and plays. Dr. Puttaraj Gawai was a famous artist, music, plays. He lost both his eyes when he was child. He lost his eyes when he was child. He became a discipline of Panchakshari Gawai. He made discipline of Panchakshari Gawai. He became a renowned, a great singer. He could play all musical instruments. Puttaraja Gawai was play all musical instruments. He learned braille script. Puttaraja Gawai was learned braille script and wrote more than 64 books. He was a blind person. He learned braille script. He was write more than 64 books. More than 15,000 students have learned music under his tutelage. He died in the year 2010. Contribution to the society is invaluable. Dr. Puttaraj Gawai's contribution to the society is invaluable. Okay, understand, students. Today I give to this chapter notes in your WhatsApp group.